Okay, now this is with the load box taken off and just running it the cabinet at 16 ohms with everything pretty much dimed on the low dynamic range.